Was können wir tun?
What can we do to reduce our and our customers' environmental footprint? To lower CO2 emissions during the production of our engines, minimize energy consumption, and ultimately deliver a product that is as climate neutral as possible. How can increasingly scarce resources be managed to allow future generations to continue to live sustainable and successful lives? At Rolls-Royce, we realize that we are all responsible for ensuring that tomorrow's world offers livable conditions for future generations. MRO offers solutions that combine sustainability and profitability, that preserve jobs and that drive transformation to a green economy. The principle is simple. We don't throw away anything that can be reused. We only replace the parts that are truly defective. That saves resources, emissions, and energy. The competence centers in Magdeburg, Friedrichshafen, Duisburg, Singapore, and Aiken from 2024 form the backbone of our global MRO network. The process is standardized everywhere. It doesn't matter whether it takes place in our repair and overhaul center in Duisburg, or with industrial throughput in Magdeburg, or anywhere else in the world. We can solve every problem. Where others are forced to give up, our experience, the in-depth knowledge of our employees, and the workarounds passed down through generations often come into play. We have been manufacturing engines for generations at MTU. More than 200,000 engines have left our factory halls over the course of our 100-year history. Through the years, we've documented every change, update, and improvement to our engines. This database forms the basis of our Better Than New promise. It shows the current condition of our engine, along with its performance during the final test on one of our test benches. We offer exactly the same guarantees for our products as for a new engine from our company. Together with our customers, we face our responsibility for tomorrow, today.